Hey, hey!
What's up, guys? How are you? Happy, happy, happy Monday. I had to think for a second what day it was. What is going on, guys? Oh, Monster Boone, thank you so, so much for the host. I appreciate it. Guys, shout out to Monster Boone for being awesome as shit and hosting right away. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. What's going on, Lebowski? What's going on? Hey, hey. How are you guys doing today? Vajika. Vajika. We have electrical skateboard. Amazing. Hey, guys. Happy Monday. Happy Labor Day. Zoot, thank you so much for the host. I appreciate it. Happy Monday. For some reason, I was about to say Tuesday. So. What is going on, guys? Happy Monday. Monday that I actually had the day off of work, so we are streaming all day. So that'll be fucking fantastical. So glad you guys are here. Hope you enjoy yourself today. I don't Monster Boom because you're a ninja. That's why. Because you're a ninja. You're just that awesome that it just doesn't do it for you. You don't show up on the screen. Probably why. But yes. There we go. I was looking at my OBS and the it dropped down to like 900 kilobytes for a second. What's happening? So yeah, real ninja. But anyways, guys, today we are doing Chrono Cross until 3 o'clock. Well, actually about 2:50, because we're going to take a 10-minute break before we start Fallout New Vegas and continue the mod for the Enclave. Aw, Boone, I love clean, so I'm fine with you. Well, I hope the clean doesn't take long at all.
Simple and clean.
Great.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for coming by today. Where's my controller? These headphones get really annoying, and since these are the only ones I have, I'm not wearing them on my head.
Dude, Boone, where do you live? Because I'll fucking do that. That will pay for my snowball microphone I want. Seriously, I need one because it sounds like I'm in a trash can. And these hurt my head. So.
My P11's broke. My X11's broke. And that was being held by duct tape. Raining like
cats and dogs outside.
So. But. I'll give you my snowball mic in exchange. Well, fucking tell me where you live and I'll clean! Fuck! I do like cleaning, though.
As long as I have, like, the right music playing, I enjoy cleaning.
Very much. I have a problem.
Why are you whining? It's storming, yes.
It's okay.
Stop. No. Guys, I found out something ugly about myself today. I'm the jealous type. Hey, so... Oh, yeah, right! Oh, Boone, that's right. Yeah, you're in my home state, yo.
I remember that now. Fuck! I don't know when I'm going up there next. Or if I am going up there this year. I don't know. Funny.
But anyways, guys, let's get started. But, Zoo, listen, we all have a little bit of jealousy. I mean, not everyone, but, like, the majority. So, I have it a little bit. I'm sure a lot of other people do a little bit. So, don't worry about it, man.
Hey, Kaz, what's going on, man? Now I'll turn the sound. I just didn't want to overpower it. Ah, Kaz, thank you so, so much so much for the host, guys. Shout out to Kaz. Yeah. Shout out to Kaz for the host. All y'all are hosting today. It's lovely. Havoc, stop! It's just storm. It's not even thundering. Okay. Such a baby. Yeah, you're a baby. Such a baby. All right. I know we streamed probably a couple days of Chrono Cross back in the day. That's way too far in. That's way too far in. That's way too far in. Wait, what is this? That's 34 hours. 11 hours. Fuck it. Let's do a new one. Fuck it.
Hey. Hey, get out of her booty. Hey.
That's what she's telling you, bro. All right, we'll keep his name, Surge. Why not? The drink's back, so we'll bring him back. Buddy, it's all...
Hey. Yappy.
Budge.
All right, guys, well, how was your weekend?
Ooh, the... All right, well, let's take the control. For some reason, the vibration... Okay. I don't need. I'm good. It does feel nice to have a PlayStation controller when playing these types of games.
Havoc, you can't go fucking pouring. You were just out.
This motherfucker.
What is it, Serge? You look troubled. This is it. There's no turning back now.
Oi! Come on, Serge, Van!
Just you wait, Lynx. Today's gonna be the day of reckoning. Say your prayers, not that it'll do you any.
Ha 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 ha! Sorry, that's not really supposed to be a laugh, so. Sorry.
Ooh! My microphone's touching my nose.
Oh, Surge! Some guy was making moves on fire today, and I went ballistic. I went full dragon mode. I even cut my hands to shit because I had to hit a tree. That's an ugly side I never knew I had. Well, how did she treat the situation?
And what did he exactly say, like hitting on her wise? Go that way, because that leads to the balcony looking over the crystal.
We'll be like, ew.
Fine, we gotta move on. Gotta do it.
Bat. Doesn't matter. It's all a dream. For now.
Mungo, do you work today, by the way? I meant to ask you that in the Facebook group chat, but I didn't do. Thank you, by the way, for the follow modification. Follow sound.
Then when we come back here and we take the crystal again, we will be fighting a blob boss, which is actually pretty fun.
Good morning, sir. How are you? Happy Labor Day. You can celebrate it where you are. What is going on? Happy Monday.
Aw. Well, at least you get to catch this one and probably like a half hour of the Fallout stream. We're gonna go. Havoc. Lay down. Relax. Just a storm.
Lay down, buddy. Good boy.
Guys, please spread the word. We are 48 away.
Ah.
Cheers to that, sir. We are 48 follows away from 3K. And once we reach 3K, guys, I hate pushing it because that's not what I like, you know, for the streams to be. But I want to be able to give stuff away to you guys. So, giveaways. Dude, Chrono Cross has one of my favorite OSTs ever. It's one of my favorite OSTs. Besides Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, Chrono Cross, Ocarina of Time, Final Fantasy 7, 8, 4, and Final Fantasy 10. Elder Scrolls, Morrowind, Oblivion, Skyrim. Like a shit ton. Ridiculous. He wants to bang her and she just watched us silverbacks beat our chests. She said she felt special that I was jealous. Girls do like the jealousy a bit, but as long as it's not like excessive where you're like questioning her, because you need to have that trust factor in that. Oi!
What the bloody hell just happened? What are we doing out here?
Simple and clean. That's right.
Simple and clean. Wow! Bugger! We're so high up. Is this thing floating? Did it feel like your body passed through the floor just now? This sure is some fort, eh, Serge? You alright, mate?
You've been acting all weird. Yes, what's up ahead, so let's just stay on your toes, eh? Like she's Canadian and Australian. So never mind. She's Australian, but I'm just saying. Over the years, when I played this as a kid, I'm like, oh my god, she's Canadian and Australian. Dumb kid. Still dumb, but. Primus, I don't think, is even awake yet. I know he was at Strike's stream yesterday. I popped in a few minutes. I had time. Let me know if the music's too low, guys. Guilty, even I say good day every now and then. Hey, it's all good. It's all good in the hood. Since I do, like, voices all the time, I'm just kind of everywhere, so I don't really know, like, my normal talking. Probably what I just did just now. I saw him peek in a chat, but he probably went back to bed. Probably. Let's go ahead and get the thing behind the picture over here. I know we need to talk to Lena. Fucking wooden spoon, bitch. That's not a knife. That's a knife. Well, the thing is that I think for as many times that I've ran through this game, like, since I was a fucking kid, I've always chosen kid. And I think that's my problem, because I've only probably have chosen Lena twice. And I've ran through this game probably about 20 plus times. And I've only chose Lena twice. I mean, the thing that threw me off was she has a fucking wooden spoon. Yeah, I found a fucking frame. Seashells and seahorses. We have a used 16 HRV purple base model with 1600 miles on it, and it's certified, so it much better warranty. Oh, sorry, Jake was texting me what he has at work. Our lease is almost up for, I mean, we only have one car, so our lease is up next year on it, next June, I think. And he asked me, because by that time our credit will be good, and hopefully we can both get, we can lease another car and then get another car there so he's not riding his bike in the rain all the time in the storms, which scares me half to fucking death. Lena, fucking talk to me.
You're late, Serge. Sleeping in as usual, I suppose. You promised you'd go to the Komodo Dragonscape. You were late. My mama asked me to babysit the kids.
Woohoo! Sergi! Lena! Look at me! Come on, you guys! You join us! It feels really good!
Unlike the rest of you, we're not here to play. Don't swim out too far now.
Okay, gotcha.
Crocodile Dundee. Dundee. Best film of the time.
Kids sure have it easy. Remember when we were like that? Not a single care or worry on our mind. How each day lasted an eternity, filled with newness, fun, excitement. But the important thing now is not our childhood, but my Komodo scale necklace. Yes, we have to face up to reality and live each day anew. So, I want you to go to Lizard Rock and get some scales for me. I would join you, but I still have to watch the kids. It's your fault. You were late.
Bitch is always blaming the men! No, I'm just kidding.
Once you collect some Komodo dragon scales, I'll catch up with you at Apasa Beach.
Crikey!
Is that okay with you, Serge?
Nah, forget it.
Good. That's what I wanted to hear.
Zoot, not necessarily, because...
Okay, then. Don't just stand around. Go collect some stuff at Lizard Rock. I think 3 should be enough. Luck Surge. I'm counting on
you. Zoot, everyone has their own personal preference in regards to something like that. Some guys don't question it if it's a girl hitting on their girl because they think, oh, it's not going to be because it's the same gender. Other guys think it's amazing and want it to happen with other girls. So it just basically depends on the personal preference, you know? Or if a girl's bisexual and she likes both genders, then some guys are, you know, kind of jealous in regards to both genders. So it just depends. I don't think you're sexist. It just
depends, I guess.
Oh, Juice! What is up, Juice guys? Shout out to Juice being a classy fuck loony. Loony fuck. Thank you, Juice. I hope you're having a great Monday so far. I'm very, very excited to be streaming this early since I have the day. Quite lovely. I hope you're having a great day, Juice, by the way. Hope it's great for you. Good morning. Fuck.
Does it every time I go to the menu. All right, the one with the links.
Juice, today we are streaming Chrono Cross until 2:50. We're going to take a 10-minute break, and then at 3 o'clock, we are streaming Fallout New Vegas, continuing that Questicle mod. I always enjoy this one, the Simpleine one. I wish... I wish it was forever. That's the time it is. Right now it's 11:25 a.m.
So this is Eastern Standard. Can I change that? Guys, please don't forget to spread the word. It's very important. 48 follows away. It's a lot.
I'm gonna do this every time I go to the menu. Every time. East Coast, whoop, whoop! The night air is surrounding me, time to wrap the blankets around me and settle in.
Oh, fuck! I didn't want to fucking go to Arnie again! Fuck my life. Well, listen, let's go stop by her real quick because I... Even though I have 100 fucking gil... Oh, I need to go under his bed! Fuck! No, thank you. I'll come back in a second. I'll come back! I need to go under my bed because I have a savings.
Fucking go up there. Sorry. Told my dog about the stream, but she won't watch.
Really, Juice? Well, I don't expect all of y'all to be here the whole time of the stream.
Because I want you guys to enjoy your day. It's my day off as well, Juice.
It's my day off as well. That's why I want you guys to enjoy your day off. I
want you to enjoy your day. Fuck yeah. 300 gil? No! Not now. I'll rest later. Aww. You guys are so sweet. If I have enough for my mods, I'm going to gift you guys something for my mods for being amazing as shit.
Moderating.
Being awesome at moderating.
Show me your elements. Go.
Wait, well, hold on a second here. It's gonna happen all the time.
I don't know why it does that when I go into the menu. Let's look at the armor because I don't have anything. I don't fucking... Literally, I have nothing.
Yeah, you're the only mod here, Lebowski. Yeah, I want to get you guys, you know, at least something, you know? I mean, it's not going to be, like, extravagant. Because I got, you know, two things. I'm going to do two things for the giveaways. You know, two randoms for giveaways when we reach 3K. And then I want to do, you know, at least something small for, you know, at least something at all for you moderators.
Shit might be tight, but I want you guys to be fucking...
I want to show you guys how much you guys, you know, mean to me and stuff. So.
I literally have nothing.
You hope it's a picture of James. Well, you know, pushing rocks, shells. Juice, congratulations. 3.3 hours, total rag crabs, 2,575. Don't spread them all in one place. Fuck. Oh shit, Juice is trying to heist, guys. Join in on him. All mods get a Jace portrait to hang on the wall. I mean, I'm not going to go into detail, not the place or time, plus it'd be a breach of contract, but technically I'm the only one who's exclusive to Fire in our relationship just until I move over east, so he is a potential player in the chessboard. Well, Listen, if you don't go overboard and, like, push her, and you both have that trust factor with each other, and you show her that you trust her. Because if you push her too much, dude, that will push her away. So, as long as you show her that you're there for her, you're a little shit.
Oh, congratulations, Juice!
Mungo just fucking heist 69.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, you guys are amazing.
Aw, hey. Yeah, I think there's a cooldown for the heist, guys. I think it's like a 10-minute cooldown. That was my problem when I was a kid. I was going to the 3 right away. But now I start with, I would always start with a 2. Build up the percentage. Fuck it. There we go.
Right? There we go. Guys, it's very, very important you guys spread the word. I usually wouldn't push this much, guys.
I wouldn't push this much, but I really want to do the giveaways for you.
Please do everything that you can. Everything that you can.
Yay!
Yay! I got my free ticket! From Medieval Times! Yes! Free admission ticket.
Oh, fuck, Lord. I don't know. Fight me, mate.
I'm gonna fight everything, guys. So.
I don't have the full game lineup yet. I don't have the full game lineup for the birthday stream yet, so, I have 2 games in mind.
So.
You can eat a turkey. Yeah, we're going next Saturday night for my early birthday celebration.
So...
gonna be me, Jace, our friends Mike, Gabby, DJ, Roy, Avery. It should be really fun, so. Fallout New Vegas and Overdick. What? Technically, I have Overwatch because Jace plays it, but I'm not into Overwatch. I don't know. I can't get into it. I tried it. Can't do it. So, I don't know. Well, fiance, technically, but I do call him hubby sometimes. Because fiance just seems too, like, formal, too, like, fancy shit. I'm not into fancy. Fucking come back here, you goddamn fucking cunt, bitch! Fight me!
Okay, sorry. No, but seriously. Sorry, I was scaring the cat.
I do have Left 4 Dead 2. Me and, Primus actually streamed it on Thursday. We did a collaboration. It was pretty interesting because he never played it before, but he still did better than me. But I haven't played that game in, like, 7 years. Alright, I really need some fucking elements. I think I... now... Oh, we're dressing up in our Renaissance attire, yeah.
We have all our Renaissance attire that we have saved from when we used to go every weekend and have the season pass in Michigan. Yeah, we're gonna dress up, so. And we have some extra stuff, too, because we have multiple outfits, so our friends can some of our stuff, too.
That game's been out since Vietnam.
The Vietnam.
Let me tell you something about Vietnam.
I hate this part!
There's only one thing I can say about Vietnam. Only one thing I can.
Woohoo!
Hold on, it's gonna do that thing. It's gonna get annoying so fast.
Alright, cool. I got a fucking fireball! We'll put it in the 3 even though it's a level up. Fuck it. Improves hit percentage, that's always lovely. Sorry guys, I don't know why it does that every time. Works every time, 60% of the time. Fight me, bitch!
Sorry. Bitches! Fucking fireball, it's fucking lit!
Why does it do that, Juice? Motherfucker.
Beach bum.
Hey, that's what some of the bums at the beach look here in Florida. 69.69% of the time. You're downloading too much porn in the background. Well, shit.
I'm sorry. I tried to, you know, just knock two things out at once, you know what I'm saying? There's just too much. It's like 40 gigs.
It's like the deluxe. There's like, it's a fucking goddamn, like every.
Same. Mogo's like, that's why my stream's buffering.
Downloading too much porn, guys. I'm sorry. I'm trying to knock out two things at once. Don't fucking judge me. First. You guys want to watch the worst movie of all time. The worst movie of all time. Watch with friends. Not when, you know, people that will judge you are around. It's called The Room. It's basically our initiation when people want to come into our friend group. And our group of friends. It's like initiation. They have to watch it.
It's gonna be badass!
What's up, dude? How are you?
Yeah, more dialogue should be coming soon, man.
We're just fighting some shit, getting some Komodo dragons. Hey, no, The Room is amazing! That's why, even though I say it's the worst movie, it is the best movie. Seriously. What's up, Ninja? Happy Monday and Labor Day, if you guys celebrate over there. What is going on?
Today's a day off, so what the fuck was that horse shit? Fuck you and your goddamn squirt gun. I'll go to Walmart right now. Oh, fuck me running.
We're just gonna cure myself right now.
Cure, motherfucker!
No, but seriously, The Room is the worst movie, but the best movie, and you need to watch it with friends. The Room with friends. Great. Yeah, you could be my friend. Well, all of you guys are my friends. You guys are my friends. For like peas and carrots.
Aw, shit, it's about to go down, just like Nova.
Have you seen any of the Sharknadoes? When I was cleaning, I had it on the Sci-Fi Network. Something else was on at the time when I was cleaning the house. And then Sharknado... Very good. Yeah, today's Labor Day, technically, for us, so... Yeah, I'm glad I had the day off today, too, Ninja. Fuck yeah! But no, Sharknado was on because it... The show I was watching, I forgot what it was. On Sci-Fi, it was done. And then I'm like, what the fuck is this horse shit? I'm like, oh god, it's this fucking Sharknado bullshit everyone's raving about. I'm like, this is the dumbest fucking movie I've ever seen in my life. Fuck! Did it too late! Fuck shit! Yeah, holy shit, Ninja. Well, that's because you donate.
He donated, like, $20. And then he did, like, $15 at one point. So that's why he has a lot of fucking... Brad Krabs. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come the fuck on. I need one more fucking goddamn scale. Wait, no, I need two more.
Huh! Suck my dick!
Oh! Look at Lebowski coming in with the heist.
Dude, come the fuck on! My boss told me the Sharknadoes are so bad they're good.
That's what I'm saying about The Room.
It's so bad, it's good, and it's the best fucking movie ever.
Oh, let me tell my friends on Facebook.
Oh my, dicks out for resumes. Hold on a second. For my friends that use Twitch, I am almost at 3K. Come join the chat now and follow. What's up, dwarf? Oh, yes, you guys will see Corgi and Husky today. Which, by the way...
They're sleeping right now.
Hey, dwarf, don't worry about it, man. I'm just glad you're doing good. Well, I hope you're doing good. I'm already assuming you're doing well. You always are, so. Seriously, though, how are you doing today on this lovely Monday?
It's okay, guys. Don't worry about it. I just want to make sure you guys are safe and all that fun stuff, okay? Your guys' safety means a lot, so. But that's what I care about. As long as you guys are good.
Fuck! Corgi dreams! And she moved to the couch by herself.
Look at how cute she looks. She's doing it on purpose. Look at her.
She's like, fuck. Doing fine, just freaking out about getting a job when I move down to uni.
Oh, fuck, man. I know a few people that are freaking out about that.
I hope it works out for you. I'm sure you'll be fine, man. Just be positive. Don't worry about it. You know, just keep doing what you gotta do.
Well,
wanna pet that corgi? Oh, she loves pets. She loves pets. Like, if you pet her and you stop, she's gonna
paw you. She's gonna be like, listen, I need you to go back and do that. So, she does that. She's like, hey, stop petting me. Hey, good, I got some humor. We're on our way, guys. I did not want that tablet because I didn't need it. Because I'm a cure and heal whore. Go the other way. Because we need to chase the last Komodo dragon. Yes, I'm trying to... This part. Corgi dreams are made of those who... Are made of these. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world on my corgi feet. Everybody's looking to pet me. I don't know, I'm just winging it. I don't need that tablet. God, I just need some more humor. I need copper, steel, I need screws. Fangs are nice too, but yes.
Give me your scales!
Best song, 10 out of 10. Okay, listen. I never got this, alright? This is like the mama Komodo. Every time I'm thinking, hey, you know, maybe I will get a lot of scales out of this. No, you still just get the one. Because look at how many scales mama would have. Bodge. You don't need humor, you're funny as hell. Mungo, I see what you did there, mate. No, but I really do need humor for making stuff. 99, do it, all 99! Edgar! She did. Mama dead! Sorry. Thank you guys for the retweets and follows on Twitter. You guys mean so, so much.
All your guys' support means a lot.
Okay. I collected one Komodo dragon scale because even though I beat them all, more Komodo, you don't get shit!
He started away safely. No!
Okay. Need to go to Apostle Beach. Chess later. Alright, let's save and let it do its weird ass fucking thing.
But you know what? It's all good because I think, guys, thank Lebowski here for giving me an early birthday gift of a capture card.
It's awesome. Am I in Destiny Island? No. I did play a little bit of Kingdom Hearts 2 yesterday, Lebowski, because I was just so excited about tomorrow that, oh my god, he's thanking himself and calling him. What was I gonna say? Yes, the closet cable. Connected here.
Hey.
Forgot what I was going to say.
There you are.
Oh my god, it's like the portal thing.
Sorry I'm late. I hope you didn't wait too long, Serge.
See, now who's late, bitch? Women.
Well,
to go? Did you get the Komodo dragon scale?
And I'm over.
Oh, they're beautiful.
I'll be able to make a great necklace with these.
Thank you, Surge. Sure, it's been a long time since we last came here. We used to come all the time.
Cue the music. Cue the music!
Reminisce.
That's what the song's called. Sea never changes, does it? Been rolling in and out like this.
It's long before we were born. It's been here for eternity, it seems.
Probably seen many things,
heard many things. We'll probably keep rolling in and out, long after our lifetime without a single change. Hey, Surge. Remember we used to sit and talk like this when we were kids? The gentle sea breeze and the tranquil sound of the waves. Just the two of us talking. Do you still remember that day?
Do I want to be a dick or not a dick? Dick, not a dick.
Get the dragon scales so we can dragon tails.
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a world apart.
Kiss a feral ghoul or eat a super mutant pie?
I'd probably eat a super mutant pie.
Depends, is the feral ghoul pretty?
Well, the feral ghoul won't let me kiss it because it will probably just eat my face.
And the super mutant pie, the mutant's already dead. And he's just baked in a pie.
Really? You do?
So, Surge, you haven't forgotten about the promise we made.
Hehe. Makes me happy.
But
aren't memories strange?
Just when you think that you've forgotten about something, it comes floating back into your heart. I guess it's just lying there in wait, waiting for that right moment. Why, we might even remember this very moment someday. In 20 years, when we're all grown up and married and have kids of our own, then one day, when that time comes, I wonder what kind of adults we'll be.
Shitty ones.
I'm just kidding. What kind of life will I be leading? I wonder what to make of this day.
We'll forget it eventually.
Yeah, I guess so. But that would be really sad, wouldn't it? There's been something I've been wanting to
tell you. I want your tea. I mean, what is it, Surge?
Strike! Thank you so much for the host, man. I greatly appreciate it, guys. Shout out to Strike, who is an awesome, awesome general and streamer himself. Please give him a follow if you would like to partake in his... There is his link, guys.
We dad!
Give him a follow and a salute. Thank you very much, Strike. I hope your Monday is fantastical. I know it's like early evening over there.
You're gonna die, Surge! You're gonna... Oh, wait.
Guys, you're gonna die.
Procrastinating. I'm just kidding. Ninja, thank you so much for the host, guys. Shout out to Ninja for the host type. Host type! Thank you so much. Oh, hello.
Congratulations, Strike, on your 17,961 rad crabs. Don't spread them all in one place.
It's going well, Strike.
Got coffee.
So kind of just relaxing. Day off of work today.
What are you doing there, boy? It's dangerous to sleep out here.
Yes. Well, get a break, right? Strike, you get a break.
All right, boy. What on earth are you doing laying down anyway? For a second there, I thought you might have been a dead body washed ashore.
He was a dead body.
Huh? Where's Lena? You were the only one I saw when I got here. Are you a friend of Lena's? I believe she's in the village babysitting. Well, I best be on my way. Anyway, if you're looking for Lena, you should stop by the village. You know you shouldn't be playing out here, boy. Wouldn't want anything to happen to you now.
I want a Komodo dragon as a pet. Have him bite the faces off of my enemies.
Sorry. Alright. Let's fucking do this so
you could be like, huh? You're not third. That boy died 10 years ago.
Fuck, I hate this one.
Lena is the name of your HR rep. I'm still deciding, guys. I'm still deciding.
Fuck, I want that chest.
Still deciding. I've always had Kid in my party, and I've only had Lena twice. Like, the 20-plus times I've ran through this game.
Should I go with Lena? She fights with a wooden spoon. Or should I go with Kid, who's badass, her elements... Her primary element teller is red, so she can come in handy.
And she fights with her dagger, of course. I'm trying to figure out who...
Fuck!
Take Lena?
Dude.
You guys just want me to use someone that fights with a...
That's what's happening. Oh, I got some bones!
Guys, I got some bones! Hold on, guys. Sorry. I just want you to bring an HR up.
All right, fine. I will choose Lena this time. I will get out of the...
Oh, no problem. No problem, Juice. Hey, do what you gotta do, man. We'll still be here. We're changing games at 2:50
p.m. Eastern time. So,
Up time, funk you up. Up time, funk you up.
Yes. Show me your elements. Show me your elements, girl.
Yay, spoon time! Hey! I'm gonna have my first 24-hour stream on September 8th. Oh, September 17th. What day is that? That is a Saturday! Well, I do stream on Saturdays. What time did you want to, because I do stream, but I start at 11, so I can join you, Strike, at one point. But I generally stream until about, because Jake gets off at 5 on Saturdays. So anytime before 5 o'clock, because I have to stop streaming in general at 5, my time, which is 11 p.m. your time. So anytime before then, you begin 9 a.m. your time. Oh, fuck. That's fucking 3 a.m. my time. Fuck. But I start at 11 my time, which is 5 o'clock your time. So let me know what time you'd like to, have me and what you want to play. Cause I'm down, man. I'm down. That's next week, right? Oh, that's, I'm happy it's not this Saturday. Cause this Saturday I'll be gone that night. So. What's up, Durr? Oh, thank you, HK. No problem, man. No problem. It's a pleasure to have you endured here.
Okay, I...
Oh, Aqua Beam!
Fireball. Couple medicines. Couple antidotes.
Give me none. Give me none. Hell fucking yeah, Strike. Listen, I'm down for anything, man. Just let me know what time and what you want to play. And, yeah. And, I'll be streaming it too on my end. And then we'll do the, multi-Twitch, you know, thing. Just, you know, give people both of our links and stuff. What's up, Solo Gamer? What's going on? But yeah, Strike, I'm completely down, man. I've missed playing with you. So, just let me know. What's up, Zach? How are you? Will there be a final laugh down? There will always be a final laugh down. There will always be. Oh my god, Lebowski. Alright, hold on. I need to look and see what she has for accessories. I can't get my copper swallow yet.
Profit. Armor. Okay, I want that for Lena. I have one stocked pile. Fuck, I don't have a screw. I'm not gonna have kids, so I don't need that dagger.
What's up, Gypsy? Ooh, you're at the gym, girl. Work it. What's going on?
That's because the general is not also a general. He's also a ninja.
Ba-doom.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for the retweets. General, thank you for the retweets. Girl streamers, thank you for the read, Sugar Mom, CGN. All you guys are classy.
Hi, hi, hi.
Guys, Dirt is trying to heist. Come join the heist. Bets. Place your bets of your points. Do exclamation mark heist. And the amount of points. Hurry, hurry!
All right, let's have this depressing conversation. Who are you? Have we met somewhere before? Are you from Termina?
Hey, yeah, you! Don't be trying to pull any moves on Arlena, you jerk!
Don't be silly. Don't go swimming out too far now, you hear?
Okay, gotcha.
Kids. I guess kids will be kids. Don't worry about them. You know, you look a lot like a boy who used to live next door to me. Why? Why do you want to...
Fuck! Oh, Dirt! Aw, shit. Poor dwarf.
That boy died. He drowned when he was very young.
All happened 10 years ago.
Soon after, his mother passed away too. I was still very young back then, so I don't remember too well, but my mom said his name was Surge.
I'm Surge!
No problem, Strike will still.
Your Surge? Oh, stop that. That's not even funny. The boy is dead. Don't you understand?
He doesn't understand. It's him.
It's him.
That boy. I guess I kind of liked him. If that boy were still alive today, I wonder what it would have become of him. Sure is weird.
Why am I opening up to you like this? Well, I guess there's no use thinking about the past. Not like Surge is going to come back. Mom always tells me I shouldn't dwell on a lost loved one. You can find his grave up on Cape Howell. Actually, why don't you go up to visit the site? It's been up there in a while.
Well, I still have some chores to finish. Sorry I blew up at you like... Goodbye, stranger.
Bitch, don't worry, you'll be in my party. With your wooden spoon. Fucking bitches up.
If that boy were still alive.
Mean conversation!
La.
No, no!
Yes, Bones!
Okay. Hold on.
We need to make adjustments.
Adjustments.
Elements allocate?
Okay. Oh, Aqua Beam. Aqua Beam, we got Cure, and then we got Fireball here, but let's go ahead and put Electro Jolt so we can have different elements going on. Let's equip Ivory Helmet on, and I should have saved.
I should have fucking saved. I don't know. Fucking around. Alright, let's save real quick. And then we will fight Karsh and Salt and Peppa.
That boy. That boy were still alive today, he'd be like, oh shit, what up? Sorry.
That was terrible.
I can't wait to get a microphone. I need a snowball microphone.
I wish I wasn't poor. Ugh.
It's not so much being poor, it's so much of bills.
Companies getting your money and shit. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go.
Salt and pepper from Blues. Yep, it's true. That is true.
Some writing on the tombstone.
Our beloved Surge died in 87. But he can take anything away from him. Can anyone take anything to him?
What came from the sea has returned to the sea. Alright, I need to get some ibuprofen. Give me a second, guys. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I needed to take some ibuprofen. So, you must be Serge, the ghost of the boy who died 10 years ago. Don't move. It's no use. There's no escape that way. All you have to do is come with us.
But Sir Karsh, do you think it is truly true that this chap is a ghost? He seems like a perfectly perfect young boy to me.
That doesn't matter. We found the boy here, just as he said we would, didn't we? Now, seize him.
Hold your seahorses!
Bad voice acting. Hula! Out of the way, Mitzi. You don't want to get hurt now.
Shut your trap. You're the ones who better get out of the way.
You have a problem? Do you have a shaken idea who you're dealing with, Missy? That's enough! Listen up, Junior. Our orders are to take you in. We don't want to hurt you. Just come with us. Or else, this Axo mine will have to do the talking.
For crying out loud, would you just shut up and get on with it? I'm gonna kick your sorry arses so hard you'll kiss the moons.
Fair enough. You leave us no choice. You'll regret this, Miss.
La 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 la. Sir, his innately an element color attribute is white.
Right, that does it. Quick, attack him with the opposite element attribute color black.
How unfortunate. They do not seem to have any, sir.
You nincompoop. You should always carry elements of every color. Then, how about you there?
I'm shaking in my shoes just to tell you this, sir. But I don't have any either. I'll have to let you, Sir Karsh. Show us how it's done.
Useless fools. Real men don't need magic when they can fight with their might.
right?
Nope. Not today.
Dick. Woo! Congratulations, Lebowski. Doing the heist by yourself.
Down, two to go.
I know! Right, Zach?
I'm a big boy. I'm a big kid now.
Hey, Mongo, that attack was 69%. If that killed him right then and there. Guess we're gonna have to just poke for fun. Just gonna poke. There we go!
That works!
Vest, ivory helmet. I don't need the bone axe yet, but your arm. We can always disassemble it.
Mr. Karsh, I say we shake it out of here so that we can live to fight another day. These aren't ordinary brats we're dealing with.
Damn cowards. As for you, Missy, won't forget.
Oh, I'm so scared.
I'll be happy to take you on any time. Think I'll lose to scum like you? Ha! All right, mate. Surge, your name's Surge, ain't it?
Oh, me? My name's Kid. Every time.
Call me, Kid. Nice to meet ya. I just can't stand by and watch those blokes gang up on you like that. They just piss me the bloody hell all of me. Oh, the bloody hell out of me.
I can't even talk.
I wish you could have beat him up some more. But why was that mod after you? What do you mean you never met him before, eh? Ah, forget.
One of those days where it's like storming all day over here.
Hey, Serge, how about you and me team up for a while? That Karsh fella ain't gonna just leave you alone, that's for sure.
And to tell you the truth, I'm new to these islands. It's pretty lonely traveling around here on my own. So how about it, Serge?
Perhaps it was fate that would have us meet up like this.
Nope. Everyone voted. We're going with Lena. Hang on.
Are you telling me you're going to refuse the company of a lonely, vulnerable, sweet little girl? You sure there, mate?
You might live to regret it, you know.
My God! 3 fucking times I forgot about that.
Sheesh, we'll have it your way, mate.
I'll see you, bitch. I'm just kidding.
I'll be heading up north to a town called Termina. It'll be getting dark pretty soon. I suggest you go find a place to shack up for the night.
Don't want you to become Hecarim bait now.
Storming all morning.
Well,
see ya.
Well, that happened.
Rise and shine,
dear wings.
Glad I found you here, though. Serge, right?
Kinda feels odd calling you that.
You know, I've been thinking. Maybe you had some kind of accident hit your head and that's why your memory's messed up. You're really someone else, but you think you're the Serge who died 10 years ago.
I want to help you. Just can't leave you alone with this.
Alone.
And you don't seem like such a bad person either. You're planning on to go to Termina, right? Let me join you. I have some errands to run over there. And to tell you the truth, it feels like I've always known you.
Strange, doesn't it? Well,
that's that. Shall we get going?
One Spoon has joined my party. We'll level her up to a ladle. No, I'm just kidding.
Wait for me, I'm coming too.
Ah, Pashul.
A field trip we will go, a field trip we will go. I help a Mario, a field trip we will go.
I like Pashul.
Pashul. Streaming on morning shack up.
Okay, let's head to Termina.
Pa shoo shoo, full deep ahead.
All aboard the magic school bus. Doing in my house. My house isn't a playground for your kids, alright? Go play outside.
Marge, never heard that name.
Wait, what?
I've lived in this house for 5 years.
Look. That gibberish. Get out of here with that gibberish. Guys, I know I've said it so many times in this. Share on Facebook, Twitter, message your friends, do whatever you need to do.
Jeez.
Streets are already flooding here.
I love Florida rain.
Summertime. Summertime.
Summer, summer, summertime.
CD. We'll get more elements when we go to Termina.
MySpace Neopets. Has cracked me up. Alright, seriously, guys, come on. Talk to me.
Tell me something about yourself I don't know yet.
Come on.
On.
I would talk to you, but I took an A. That's true, I saw that.
What?
We need to get Scully. We need to get the egg. Oh, fuck! God damn it. Falling asleep, it's half past midnight. No problem, Zoo. Thanks so much for coming by, ma'am. Don't worry, everything will work out. Just don't worry about everything. We're here for you, ma'am. Have a good night. Wooden spoon time. Yes, we're the exorcists.
We are the exorcists.
Chinchilla.
Right?
How are you guys doing on this lovely Monday?
You
you and I are both dead, eh? I don't know how I ended up like this. I don't have a body and I don't remember a thing. You understand what I'm going through, don't you? But I have a feeling everything will come back to me once I find my body parts. So, how about it? Will you help me find my body? Yeah? I'm heavier than I look, but I hope you don't mind. And don't swing me around too much. I start feeling nauseous.
Alright. Our thing before we go around. I'm doing good, son.
Ooh, you're moving out. Ooh, Flausch. Yeah, good girl. I hope it goes smoothly for you.
Alright, guys, we need to grab the egg. Run! So nice to see you guys. I haven't seen you guys in a while.
Because every time Strike streams, I'm unfortunately at work. I'm happy I was able to come by yesterday, because usually Sunday is like the only day off that
Jason and me have together, so. Kind of with him all days. Here we go, Salt and Peppa.
Really? That's awesome! It's fucking great. How far is that from where you are now, Flausch?
I hope not too far.
We can't just shake it on back to the manor like this. We failed in our mission. That was awfully awful back there, Pepper. I want a rematch. But by the way, do you remember what kind of outfit he was shaking? Just something. Just stay like that, Peppa. Oh, you remember. He looks like that, huh? Actually, it is him, Pepper. So you're sure about that? Wonderfully wonderful timing, Pepper. Let's shake it. We're really gonna shake it to you this time.
Missed you guys too. Definitely missed you guys too.
Yeah, they're all.
Shake it, shake it, shake it like a Polaroid picture. Ah!
Guys, 48 follows away from 3K. Please help, help, help the hype. Have any white fucking elements yet.
I don't even have my fucking special.
Oh, which is like 300 miles. Okay. Oh my god, no fucking cologne.
One spoon time. Do giveaways for you guys. I just need to get there first.
That's the problem. I've only needed 48 follows the past couple of days. Like,
usually I guess at least one follow every stream, but Appa, she'll just fuck them up.
But it's been slow the past few streams.
So. Peppa box. Oh. Fuck nuts.
No, but seriously. Thank you.
because I've been going on for a couple hours. Sweet, got an uplift. Another yellow element.
Retreat! Let's shake it on out of here.
Aw, oh, thank you, Mungo. Yeah, guys, don't forget about the birthday stream. It's a 12-hour stream on the 24th of September, which is actually 2 days before my actual birthday. Yep. Nice what?
Ouch.
Sorry, I'm totally out of flat. There's a big ruckus down in Fossil Valley. Men from the dragons were setting roadblocks in the... I'll get some in a few days, so come back then. You have my sincerest apology. I understand we are here to protect you, Ed's okay. Those knights should be done with their work shortly. Oh, that's alright. I can get my flowers from other places too, never mind that. I haven't seen Karsh around here lately. Doing? Well, he said he was going ghost hunting down south. I'm just a private, so I do not know if it's it. But I heard a rumor that Lord Viper ordered him to...
Holy Santa Claus, shit.
Oh man, what the fuck? Kent Lone Star! No, just kidding. Kent Zone Star, thank you so much for the fucking donation. Tack. You are awesome. Thank you for the voice acting. I don't even know where I'm going at with it, so I'm just kind of playing it by ear. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. I hope your Monday is fantastical as shit. Thank you so much. Ah! Awesome! We're at 75.74%. Ah! We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Graphics card.
I could smell it.
I do like smelling new technology. Like,
that's weird, isn't it? I don't know.
That's fucked up. I don't know. Don't ask. But seriously, Kent, thank you so much. You're amazing. God damn.
Awesome, man. Oh, God.
Like a feels trip.
Go up the stairs, Glenn. Lone Star. It was Pizza the Hut, but... Hey Kent, if you stream, oh I'm not gonna cry. I don't cry. I was just playing.
I don't know if you stream, but I'm giving you a follow. Cause you're awesome.
All right, look,
I didn't want to go to the inn. I need to go to Lisa's place because we need some elements.
Oh wait, hold on. Ah fuck!
We need to save.
Go back in there, Sarge. So, oh, good, Ken. Okay, good. I followed you, by the way. So, hopefully I could catch one of your streams at one point. I love the music. Seriously, like I said, one of my favorite sounds.
But after we do
the goal for the graphics card, guys...
I mean, I'm going to be saving up on my end, too, but I'm going to try and get do a goal for a snowball mic, because I have these off right now because they hurt my head, and I don't want to talk into a trash can sounding. So, yeah.
Because I don't want you guys to, like, hear that.
I'm saying I want everything to be clear on your guys' end. start.
And don't forget, guys, at 3 p.m. today, we're going to be switching and continuing the mod for Fallout New Vegas.
God, you're slow. You made me wait forever, making a lovely lady like. Aha, so that's it. I get it. This Sheila over here is your sweetie, eh? I'm right, ain't I? No need to be shy. I'm not so bold as to break up lover's tender moments. I'm understanding. I'll wait until your little date is over. Well then,
have a bloody good time.
Yeah, tender moments. Loving moments.
Sorry.
Alright, cool. Lisa, give me some shit! Since when did you have a boyfriend?
Not fair to keep me out of the loop. No problem, Lebowski. We'll still be here.
It's nothing like that. He's my cousin. Isn't that right, Serge?
No.
Oh, so she's your girlfriend.
Oh, I can't do British accents that well. She's technically Australian, and I can't do an Australian accent, nor can I do a good British accent.
Well, if you still want to go on a date, that's cool with me. Oh, Lisa, stop that nonsense. Oops, before I forget, this is for you. Mom told me to say hi. Wow, thank you. Thank you, Mom, for me.
Alright, Lisa, let me see what elements you got.
Well, Tux,
I guess it was a British accent, but... Alright, so we need... Let's get a couple braces, a couple ointments. Let's see, we have three. We need three magma bombs. We have two. We need one of those. We need three ice lances. Give me a couple bushwhackers. Give me a couple arrow saucers. I have one. Let's get one of those. Those.
Perfect!
Sorry it keeps doing that, guys. The capture card doesn't like it when I go into the menu and stuff. Okay, so, and then we're going to have to go to the blacksmith area. I have to disassemble some things. So let's go to the blacksmith area real quick.
Gotta get some weapons.
Some weapons.
Weapons. But seriously, guys, don't forget about the birthday stream. I want to celebrate my 2 days before my birthday, guys. So...
Don't forget, mark your calendars. Guys, look at Colgate!
For sure.
Hey, for sure, stop that.
For sure, sure. For sure, sure. For sure, sure. Rocked out for today.
Or for sure.
You wanted to talk to the dog.
Welcome. There's here the official blacksmith of the Arcadia Dragoons. We carry only the best goods. Come and take a look.
Oh, no problem, dwarf. It's all good, man. If you can't come by, it's okay. You know, I mean it.
You know, everyone's got their own stuff, so, you know.
Fuck!
La la. 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 La la la.
Because I already have the males. The males are better than the vests, so.
Well,
for Ivory, at least right now. Have it equipped? Have them equipped. So we're good.
Welcome back, Juice. Nice to see you.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Ah, yes, I can do the copper. Oh, but I want to do the steel, but I don't have any iron. Fuck. Shit. Alright, well, let me get the copper for now, and then I can... Fuck!
Fuck you and the dick!
Come on.
Okay, hold on.
Fuck!
I never got into Minecraft.
Oh no. 26-year-old who likes Minecraft.
Hey man, to each their own.
Do ye have any iron with ye? We've been on it for the longest time. Make stronger items if we only had iron.
Have any iron? If I had iron, I'd be able to get the fucking steel swallow. Oh, fuck off!
I need money. I need fucking money so I could get the fucking goddamn copper swallow.
First, I didn't like it either, but I grew up playing with friends. I just don't have time. Any games that involve building and shit, like building shit, I can't fucking do it. I just don't have the time to do it. Bad thing. Nope. Never got into Terraria. Yeah, whatever the fuck. Got into that shit either. Got into it. I don't know. That's why I like with Fallout 4, the workshop one, the Vault Tech one. No. Nope, can't get into it. I was just building it at my house. I guess I could sell some elements and stuff back to Lisa to get some gil. Fuck my life. All this sidetracking.
Alright, well let's go and sell some shit to her.
No, I know, but I'm just saying, anything with building and stuff like that, I just don't... Too fiddly. That's what I heard. Welcome back, Professor. What is going on? Nice to see you again.
I have returned!
What's going on? How are you? Happy Monday!
Happy Monday! Happy
Monday! And thank you again for the donation. And you actually are going to get 5,000 Rad Crabs. I don't know where my paper went!
Oh god!
Oh fuck, I dropped shit. Yeah, Kent, you're gonna get...
Since you donated... 5,000, right? Well, not 5,000. I'm sorry.
$5. We're going to get 5,000 rad crabs. Because any dollar you donate, guys, you're going to get 1,000 rad crabs. Let me go ahead and do that real quick for Kent, because it's a classy fuck. Kent's classy. Classy Kent. All right, there you go. You should have you already had 180 points, so you should have 5,180. Ooh, Professor, congratulations. What kind of car? What kind of car did you get? Gotcha, Kim. The part where he says, I am Groot, is a huge plot giveaway. Aw, okay, Flausch, thank you so much for coming by. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you so much. Ah, bye, Flausch. Thank you so much for coming by. I appreciate it. Yeah, Juice, because he donated.
Oh. Fuck it, man. We have so many fucking rats. Or if you donated $1 million, I'd be like, what the fuck do you do? Like, hook me up with that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, let's go back to Smithy, get the copper swallow. Welcome! This here's the official blacksmith of the Acadia Dragoon.
Yeah, 2008 Dodge Charger and it's red.
Oh my god, a Charger is like Jason's dream.
That's awesome though. Congratulations, man.
Chargers are pretty dope.
Dope.
Okay, let me just see. Where the fuck do I get a carapace? Okay, so... I need iron, leather, and carapace.
Take my sea swallow! I can't get the steel yet. I don't have iron. I need iron. If I had an oil company, I would instantly.
Yeah, that's true.
That's fucking true. You'd make bank.
You'd make fucking bank.
Oh, the
irony.
What's up?
What's up, Madden? How are you doing today? How's everything going? Oh, I can't sell my fucking sea swallow. Fuck you!
The
irony. Seriously, though, thank you guys very much.
The iron.
See, they even need iron, too. Fuck! I didn't want to...
I want to get out of it because it keeps doing this shit.
Sorry, guys. Hey, that's good to hear, man. Is Will Smith a blacksmith? Aw, well, yeah. Awesome one at that, too. Awesome one!
you want one of them. One of them? When did I get two corgis? I don't have two corgis. My food sounds amazing.
Alright, let's go to the inn. Save.
And we need to, go by the water area so we can talk to, Bell and
he's a people.
He's a people. Not what I wanted.
Hello there! Come and see for yourself. This is the prize of all prizes, a rare catch, a live mermaid!
No, it's not shit, Lebowski. It's, I don't know why it does that, but the menu.
This is what you call a real treasure. Remember that, kids? Unfortunately, this one isn't for sale. She's my most valuable item. What do you think? This isn't some stuffed animal or anything. She's really alive. Her pure, clear skin, like it's made from crystal. Her gem-like eyes. She is the ultimate collector's item. Nature's creation are indeed great. Such a beautiful thing.
Is this thing really alive? Hey, come on, look over this way. Oh, how beautiful she is.
Hey, you think this is really fun? How would you feel if you were trapped in a tank like that, being stared at every day, huh? Fortune, not you again. You don't go bothering my customers. This is no place for the likes of you. Just leave now.
Shut up. What customers? You're selling a bunch of bull.
Why did you keep the tank uncovered when I showed up?
Hey, everybody! This shop is a bunch of baloney.
Shut your mouth. Why don't you say such ridiculous things? Go back to your demi-human friends.
Heh, I won't take that from a sleaze bag like you.
Hey, you guys, you're not from around here, eh? Don't you wander around too much, or you're gonna get burned. Watch your back.
We're fine.
That's Korcha. He's from Gul'dan. I wonder why he hangs around here in Termina all the time. You shouldn't mess with the likes of him, I tell you. He's nothing but trouble!
La la la.
What business
brings you here. There are only shrines here. You shouldn't disturb the resting place of the brave who have fought valiantly. This is no place for outsiders to roam. I don't mean to be harsh, but if you have no business here...
No.
Never!
I didn't pick up the bell power.
Fuck!
So, she was out of flowers. That is unfortunate. And let us pray without any flowers for today.
Brother.
It is such a mystery. The sword never rusts, even when left in it. It seems as if the souls of its masters live within it. You not think so, Glenn?
Yes. I have engraved in my memory
of Enze, Lenze. Let us hope that is true.
What do you mean by that, Miss Riddell? I cannot allow you to even to...
Do you not think there is something odd about the dragoons of late? Daddy's face shows such anguish, and even Karsh was saying he was sent on a stunt.
Miss Riddell.
Everyone has been acting oddly ever since the beastly guest arrived. Glenn, promise me. You always keep the unclouded truth in sight. Do not be swayed by the masses. The splendor of the Elenzer must be. Forgive me. I just found it a little awkward to hear you say such words.
Miss Riddell, a chill has risen. You shall return.
What's up, gunmen? How are you today? Happy Monday / Labor Day. Hope you're having a great one. Thanks for coming by and hanging out with us. How's everything going? He got shot again. You're just going in the heist by yourself, Lebowski.
Oh, fuck. To equip everything for everyone.
All the shit I bought. I only did the fucking copper swallow.
They're okay. Already got cure and tablet.
Good to hear, gunman. Good to hear.
That's always a good thing.
Arrow sauce. Sounds delicious. Arrow sauce, sir.
That guy rushed and hit it as soon as I got there. It was a hilarious sight.
Hi, hi, hi. That's great.
Oops, I've got customers. Sorry. I'll get you a big fish next time you come by.
Alright, Korcha. But is it really gonna be big this time? You only ever catch small fry. Your boning skills are first class, but your fishing still suck.
Aw, shut up.
See ya.
Oh, it's you guys. You're tourists, right? Festival's a waste of time. My name's Korcha. I'm here from Galdove, working as a ferryman. I can take you anywhere you like with this boat. I take money. You don't worry, it's not that much.
My bone skills are quite famous around here, I guarantee. Right.
Well, little boothy though, maybe next time.
Alright, if you ever want to get somewhere by boat, swing by.
That's right, I need to overhear what's their faces. So we'll come back. Aerosauce, sir. I know it's a day I never
stream. Took long.
Oh! What's up, Jared? Welcome back. Hope everything's good.
Mr. Viper, I'm here to polish your statue again.
Ken, thank you so much for the host, man. You are
a wonderful, wonderful person. Hey, you donated, you're hosting, you're here, you're conversing.
Thank you so much, man. Greatly appreciate it. If you have a Twitter as well, I'll give you a follow, too. My Twitter handle. Actually, let me.
Thank you so much, man. Thank you so much.
Alright, I'll squeak it clean. Gotta be extra clean for the coming festivities. Have you folks come to see the Viper Festival? Determined as peaceful thanks to our watchful eye of our Master Viper. At times warm, at times strict, Master Viper watches over us always. With that said...
Oh, Dad! Thank you so much for the host, guys. Shout out to Pent and Dird for the host. For being classy, classy fucks.
Besides in the manor, along with this Arcacia dragoon. You'll allow me to brag a little bit. I was invited to the manor a while back. A magnificent place. If there is a heaven on earth, that would be it. The manor is beautiful. And its design incorporates the surrounding terrain to its advantage, making it impenetrable. On top of that, there are powerful soldiers standing guard in front of the main gates that can destroy any monsters with just one blow. Well, an upright citizen like myself might be invited to the manor's garden party, but not so for you folks. Most you'll get is a cold reception from the gate guards.
Alright, that's settled. Now sneak into Viper Manor.
Your resume!
Oh my god.
Commands are going crazy. You gotta find out what the Arcadia Dragoons are up to, right?
And why that Karsh bloke is trying to capture you. I've got some business there as well, so I'll go along with you. How about it, Serge?
Fine.
It's the obvious choice, right? According to Grandpa here, it's Viper Manor's bloody big place, which also means it'll be easy to break into. There's gotta be more than one way in. If we don't plan this right, it'll cost us our lives. Oh yeah, Serge, I'll leave this in your hands, just in case. It's a teleporter. This is a really handy gadget that allows you to exchange party members from afar. Way to use it is, forget it. Check it out for yourself. I hate explaining details. For sure. For sure.
Two girls, one guy. Alright. Alright, well, couple things. Thank you.
Fine, fuck off.
Damn. Y'all are amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for the retweets, the follows.
Thank you guys very much. Now we need to go to court chat.
Fucking points.
9/11. Back again, eh? I'll take you wherever you want. Hey, you. We want to get to Viper Manor. Can you take us there? Viper Manor? What you gonna do up in that place? You gonna go steal treasure from the vaults or something? Don't go snooping into your customers' privacy. They gonna take us there or what? As long as you can pay me, I'll take you wherever you want. Just that I don't know how to get to the manor. If you wanna get there, bring someone who does. Fuck! Hey, Guile. Keep forgetting. We're gonna keep Lena in our party, man. She can be a tough bitch. Some of her shit is tough. I'm not gonna tell my bot to stop killing you. Alright, Guile. Back with noodles. Whoa, it's having a seizure. Whoa, hold on a second. Having a seizure. It's having a fucking seizure. Hey, hey, Bulletproof, what's going on? What's going on? Ah! Theatrical gamer! Thank you so much, so much. For the host, I appreciate it. Bulletproof, what's going on? Yeah, I look so happy. No, I'm trying to get this going here. I broke it. Hey, Gene, what's going on? Guys, this is my friend Gene. He plays Magic. He does fancy Overwatch as well. There we go. Okay, let me go ahead and do that to a quick.
Oh, I'll
send you my resume and references.
The fuck's a resume?
Thank you, Gene, for the follow. I appreciate it, man. Greatly appreciate it.
Hope you're having a classy Monday. I'm assuming you have the day off today, so that's always good. So it's fancy. Fancy, fancy. No, motherfuck. Sorry, guys. Capture card. I was like, hey, let's fuck this shit up, yo. So, there we go. Just gonna be lurking from now on. Why are you lurking, bruh? I just didn't go. Fuck it. That's all good. Sometimes my own commands scare the fuck out of me because I forget about them.
Thanks, Ninja, for
scaring me with a scream.
Classy.
Alright, fuck nuts. Go back to fucking Quarcha. Now travel to fucking wipe a mana. Fuck bitches up. This part I do fucking hate of the game. Because it was annoying as fuck when I was a child. Partially where the rage, like, grew. Like, grew hard. Like a fucking 50-year-old. The fuck is a resume? Hey, don't apologize for eating, Ninja. God, why the... You think I'm gonna be like, no, you're gonna fucking starve. You can't fucking eat. That's not... No. Fucking eat. How much... Oh, it's 100.
I shall guide you there.
Trust me. That was the best part of the fucking Nuka World DLC, and I'm not even done with it yet. Fuck! God damn... Alright, Lena, we're gonna put you out there. We're gonna put you the fuck out there, cause seriously. Fuck. Which do I fucking have? Alright, guys. Every time I go into the menu and stuff like that, the capture card's like, hey, fuck off. I only have 11 fucking gil. Are you fucking kidding me? Where's Kid? Where is fucking Kid? Move all your fucking elements. Yes. Oh, can I sell? Hold on a second. Can I sell his fucking... We're gonna have to fight shit. We're gonna have to fight shit. No eating, drinking, or breathing allowed in this chat. If you fucking do, get the fuck out. Just kidding, go. Take care of yourself. For the love of God, take care of yourself. Fucking raining! Guys, don't forget, 3 p.m. we're changing games. We're gonna continue that Questicle mod. Get the fuck out of my way, Kid! Goddamn fucking standing there. Being a bitch.
Drinking out of cup.
Now let's just fight bitches. Go back to fucking Fossil Valley. There's some badass bitches there that'll probably get a good amount of gil. Well, actually, no. I don't want to go to the Hydra Marshes yet, so let's go to fucking Lizard Rock again. Lebowski Breathe! Fight me, bitch. You what, mate?
Coffee's going down.
Well, thanks to my friend Jean. I only need 47. 47 follows till we get to 3K, and I can spoil you fucks with giveaways. Because you classy loonies deserve that shit. I wish I could give you all, like, bitches, though. I wish I could give you all, like, look, clean bitches. Not, like, the dirty ones. No, clean. But that's... The clean ones are more expensive. Oh. Sorry, I can't provide all of that to you guys. Makes me sad.
fucking wooden spoon, bitch. Lena. Fuck you, bitch. Don't worry. I'll upgrade her to a ladle. It's okay. My bitches belong in the kitchen. Fucking 1 HP. I'm sure Christina would love that. Well, no, I wouldn't do that to you.
You already got yourself a classy one. She's clean too, so good.
Come over here! No Nova bitches. No, we don't need any Nova.
I do have quite a few female streamers, and if they want bitches too, I'll give them bitches. But if not, you know, hey, I'll give them what they want. It's all good.
Now let's go to
two. Really? Fucking.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That was some bullshit.
Fight with your spoon, Lena. Aw, man, she killed a bitch with her spoon. Fuck. Guys, Time Warp Tuesday tomorrow. You guys voted on Twitter.
And it looks like Kingdom Hearts is winning, so...
it'll be awesome tomorrow. The start. Amazingness. Kyle's like, fuck you, I got a fucking staff that floats. I love my copper swallow.
Can't wait to get the steel one, but I need fucking iron. Fucking iron.
Yeah, I got 68 kill. I think we have enough now. We are gaining some HP, so. Let's do the time warp again. To jump to the left. Then a step to the right. Do the pelvic thrust. Which makes you go insane. Alright, let's just fight one more enemy just to be fucking safe.
Never have too much gil.
I've never had this problem with obtaining gil in this game ever until now. I would be like rolling in gil.
Oh shit.
Alright guys, Dwarf is heisting right now. He has heisted 201 rad crabs / points. So go ahead and join the heist if you want to bet, see who wins, see the outcome, do all that shit. Just fucking poke. Tap it, use poke. Poke. Yeah, what was his elemental color? I didn't even think. I think it was green.
Oh, that works out.
Works out in the end. I can't wait to get a fucking snowball mic. Alright, let's go. Go, hurry! Run!
Both back.
Oh god. No one wants to heist with you. It would be amazing if at the start of every Time Warp Tuesday we played, let's do the Time Warp again. I should. That would be amazing. Would make sense. I wouldn't dance to it, but do it. Alright, let's save.
Started. Back! You beat me to getting to this game
finally. Oh, I've been going back and forth with this game for months. We just restarted it because,
we're doing some shit.
Shit. How are you gaming, by the way? Hope everything's going well. Two, we'll use an arrow saucer at level 3, just because I need to have everyone to have a curing. No. I haven't danced to the time warp since middle school challenge. Think I have anything for him? But we do have humor. We do need iron, though. Iron is what we need.
We need iron.
Yeah. I never really got into Persona. Or Tales of Symphonia, but I heard good things about them. I just never got into them. The classic RPGs are basically my two things. Actually, tomorrow for Time Warp Tuesday, my viewers voted when we're starting Kingdom Hearts 1. The high part on my list. Either way, luckily we're able to do that, so. Nostalgia time! Welcome back, HK. Hope everything worked out for ya. I just have the day off of work, so that's why I'm streaming right now. So usually Mondays are mod Mondays, and we do mods on games and stuff. So I just wanted to play a little bit of nostalgic.
Holy Santa Claus stuff. Shit.
Holy shit. Oh! Gaming! Watch the twerking, Corey. Thank you so much. You are amazing. And since you did $10, you are going to get 10,000 rad crabs. Thank you so much, Gaming. You are amazing. You are the fucking tits. You are awesome. You get 10,000 rad crabs. You're awesome. It's fine. You get 10,000 rad crabs. Thank you so much. You are awesome. There you go. Following you, by the way. I gave you a follow. I thought I did already, but wasn't too sure. But hey, there you go. Why isn't this showing up?
What happened? What happened?
Hey, no problem, Gaming. No problem at all whatsoever. Thank you. As well. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. Oh, all right, let's go back to Quercha. It's no problem, Gaming. I love supporting other people, and I always try to make sure that I can tune in to, you know, other people. Yeah, I'm still kind of messing with this capture card, trying to get things situated with it. So, my moderator Lebowski gifted it to me as an early birthday gift. Yes, yes, Kocha. I know, Kocha. El Pico.
Hi.
Gaming, thank you so much. So much. Very much for the host. Guys, shout out to Gaming. Being a classy fuck for donating. For donating, hosting, for being an awesome, awesome loony. In the loony bin here. Oh, man. Guys, don't forget, please. Big day. All of our stream September 24th, which is a Saturday.
We're going to be celebrating my birthday. 2 days early, but whatever. One game every 4 hours. I don't have the full lineup yet of what I'm doing, but I have 2 out of the 4 games picked out. It's from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern time. It'll be great. Oh, Matt, stop it. Kappa.
What's going on, Matt?
How are you doing today? Hope you're Monday so far. How's it going?
You have a good weekend? Been doing anything fun, interesting, extravagant?
I will say, though, this song from the soundtrack always got me pumped.
Aw, thanks, Dwarf. Yeah, it's not... Technically,
my birthday is on the 26th, which is a Monday.
But I don't know what me and Jake are doing. But... love how open...
Guys.
Back in here!
Val's like, we'll make this shit, don't worry. Lena's like, fuck. I just have a wooden spoon.
What's this gonna happen? I had to write an A3 sheet of notes due in for either tomorrow or Wednesday.
Oh, well. It's due either tomorrow or Wednesday? Like, so you can just turn it in either one of those times. Really, gaming? That's fucking awesome. Hey, well, there are, I think in general, there's a lot, like a shit ton of fucking stuff. You. Fuck you. Go, bitch.
One spoon, a wooden spoon's gonna fuck you up.
Oh, I just missed it. Come here, batty bat
fuck.
Sorry. Batty bat fuck? I have no idea what the fuck.
Don't ask, it's the fucking coffee.
Alright, sir, let's start with the 80. Wow. Wow! Mid in hand. A wooden spoon, go. She just fucking bitch slapped the fuck out of you. Fuck cutting off the crust on your fucking sandwich. Basically what she was saying. Eat staff, bitch. Suck my staff. I really enjoy Surge's third special. I think it's his third. Or is it second? It's his second or third special that's the luminous one. Luminate one.
Pretty badass. One spoon, bitch, slap OP as fuck.
Right? Whew.
Alright. All I've had today was coffee, ibuprofen, and a couple pistachios. So give me a moment, guys. I'm gonna
reheat up my burrito. Give me a
Thank you, guys. Sorry about that.
Come on, Mr. B. Mr. Bubbles.
Meteorite's pretty dope. Good, I missed it. Fuck you, bat. Ah, all my rice and chicken's coming out of my burrito. I was gonna say, if that fucking missed.
Come on, wooden spoon, bitch.
Goobats everywhere. Bitch slap.
I know, right?
Gaming, it never fucking plays right. Everyone's playing fucking Battlefield beta, and I'm just sitting here playing Chrono Cross. I'm gonna be playing Fallout. I like the old ones, but I don't know.
HK, thank you so much for the host. All right, man, enjoy dinner.
Don't eat too fast.
Have a good rest of your night. Thank you so much for stopping by, man. Thank you so much, guys. Shout out to HK. Come here.
Toad. Oh, you just caught core in a basket. Rice. Fuck silverware. Water toad. Guys, we have an hour left of this, and then we will be switching games. Well, we'll be taking a 10-minute break. Games. 30.
haven't had, like, action.
Beat down.
Excuse me. Every time. Every time, 60% of the time.
Awesome stuff. Thanks, gaming.
He doesn't stream that often, but I know he's like getting it worked into that. Perfect. Gotta get the big boss down first. Less damage than I thought. Oh, fuck. At least we got him down.
Your favorite and least favorite worlds in
Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. Let's see here.
I'll start with 1 first.
My favorite.
Trying to recap.
favorite worlds are Hollow Bastion and Agrabah. Least favorite has to be the little mermaid. That's in one. Two of my favorite worlds are the world that never was, Lion King. My least favorite has to be Little Mermaid because they turned it into a I love Ice Blast. Man, good thing I got some black elements too.
Not you.
Usually I'm more hyper, guys, but like I said, my stomach's bothering me. I'm just waiting for the food to hit my stomach and...
all that stuff. Thank you guys for the follows on Twitter. You guys back.
Yes, deep jungle. Backtracking. We're gonna have to feed the dragons to get the key to the manor. Is that right? I'm gonna have to look into that, Mungo, for this, for the capture card. It doesn't bother me that much. I just don't want you guys to be bothered by it for it switching that when we go to the menu. Okay, right, it's a level 2. Gravity Blows 1, we'll put that on there. Cast is a fire element. Fireball. Place it with meteorite. Level 4. Is the aqua beam. Feed this guy stuff so we can get the
to the manor.
The vanner.
What the fuck? Okay.
Guy doesn't question why we asked for a key of the manor. He's like, sure, just feed my dragoons. Times, because I'll get the key after time.
Hey, Slipknot, what's going on? Nice to see you. Hope everything's going well for you. Do you think Kingdom Hearts 3 will have a Star Wars or Marvel summon?
Summon, maybe. world? I don't know. Now that Disney has Star Wars, it's kind of like, is that why the game is so delayed? That they're like, oh shit, well now we got to go ahead and put Star Wars up in this bitch. So, I don't know. Summon, I can see it more than a world. But it's hard to say. Aw, Slipknot, you say that all the time.
I'm doing alright, man. How you doing?
Have him just stare at them. They don't need it. He doesn't need anything. Excuse me. Actually, I wanted to go back in there. I need to save. Do I like robo brains? No. Well. Nah. I think they're a pain in the... I mean, they're not hard to kill. Robo brains aren't hard to kill. I just think they're annoying. That's just me. Woo! That was close.
Sorry.
Yeah! We're almost there. It's amazing. Great. Ooh. I'm excited. Fuck you. Galactus Eater. Summon. Oh. Fucking Thanos. Summon. Fuck that. I honestly... As much as I love Star Wars and Marvel, I just don't know how I'd feel about them being incorporated in Kingdom Hearts. I think it would bother me. I just don't want them to... I mean, I know it changes, you know, it's been like 9 fucking years. Whatever. Almost 10. 6? I don't know. I mean, I know that there's going to be, you know, there's supposed to be changes in the year. I want to advance it, of course. But I just don't want them to do it too much to where they incorporate Star Wars and Marvel. I think that would bother me too much. I don't know. I'm weird about it. Obviously, they don't have a release date for it, and they're not even finished with it yet, so I'm just kind of... Who's Donnie? Me. Bye, bitch. It finally stopped raining.
How are you, Darko?
How you doing? Oh, I can't fucking mask it. Yeah, we're talking about Kingdom Hearts 3. Lebowski asked me how I'd feel about there being a, if there was a Star Wars or Marvel summon.
How was work?
Hope you didn't work too hard, man. I know you, in the group chat on Facebook, you always seem exhausted. Beat him with a spoon. Oh, I was hoping that was it. Poke. Aw. Spoon. Aw. Poke.
There we go.
Well, that's what I was saying, Darko. Like, summon-wise, I can see it more where they make... If they incorporated Star Wars or Marvel into Kingdom Hearts, I could see it more as a summon than a world, but if they did it as a world or I'd be very skeptical. I love both of those franchises. I don't...
Work was dead, so I spent 5 hours cleaning the fuck out of the kitchen. Okay, that's not a bad thing.
I'm glad I followed him. Not bad, fellas. Bad. I'll just wait and see how things go. Because the TV I have for the game going is right here.
And I have the chat right here. Game right there. So, when I play Fallout, when we switch, I'll be right here. You guys will
put it right here. The code changes every time, so I'm not even going to attempt it. Well, actually, I need to anyways because I need to go to the dungeon and then the 3 dragoons will be there and then we're going to kill them and then we're going to get their shit and 0x0.
Camouflage. Disguise. They should incorporate trash into Kingdom Hearts 3. No! Oh! I got to take a... Listen, I got to take a picture of that. That's going into the archives. That is going into the fucking archives. Fuck. Damn. Fuck, man. Burn. Shots fire. If they add me, it might be a good game then. Oh my god! Rat! I'm gonna wreck it!
No. Just come up at him. What are you guys doing? Y'all pathetic.
I know, right, Darko? I used part of my vacation to leave. So I get out of work at 1, but me being the workaholic I am, I decided, can I come in at 7 instead of 8? So I could get more stuff done because I leave work early.
But I'm excited. Some work people are going to a bar after work anyways to have some drinks, so I might see them. And then Saturday, we're celebrating my birthday early and going to Medieval Times.
Really good. You're getting your armor?
Dude, pictures.
Yeah, gaming, I'm a workaholic, and I deal with anxiety, so when I have stress at work, my anxiety spikes up, which is actually why I took a week off of streaming a couple weeks ago, before last week, because my anxiety was so hard, like, it was bad. I work so much, I've been working on my lunch since February, I haven't have taken a lunch. I mean, I have a couple times if I had to go get my dog's medicine down the street, but... I have a problem. I make myself sick, too, because I work so much. Got a steel gauntlet, Templar cross, Celtic markings, and a demi gauntlet. All the markings on. That's fucking awesome, Darko! Hell fucking yeah, dude. Send pictures in the group chat. Oh. Yeah, same here, gaming. I'm hourly. Oh, okay, Darko. No problem, man. I just hope everything's okay for you. All right, let's go follow Glenn. He's gonna write the code on the wall. Changes. Fuck! Also, my steel gauntlet will become a full sleep soon. Fucking badass, man. That's awesome. Oh, fuck.
I like how Lebowski, like, changes the mood and shit.
Of the stream.
Fucking shit, man.
Fuck you, Zubat. I mean,
what? Bushwhacker. I'm gonna use the bushwhacker on a little light bulb. Welcome back, HK. Dang, man. What's up? Guys, in less than an hour, we will be changing games. We will be taking a 10-minute break. And at 3 o'clock, we will be doing Fallout New Vegas, continuing the mod for the Enclave.
Go back to Mount Moon, Zubat! You don't belong here!
Out of PP.
Out of PP.
Bushwhackers were
a terrible tag team. Bushwhackers.
Bushwhackers.
Ah, fuck. After we get the code, we're gonna save. Three to the right, two to the left. Three to the right, two to the left. Three to the right,
two to the left. Three to the right,
two to the left. Out of pay. Three to the right, two to the left. Three to the right, two to the left. Oh.
Hey, hey.
Well, fuck! I'm getting a lot of gil now. Now I have a fucking lot of gil. Goddamn. Fucking chodes. Fucking chodes. Yeah, survive. Okay.
two to the right, two to the left, to the right, to the left.
Ma 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 ma.
Hey, hey!
I always give revives to Surge since he obviously lives the longest. To replace that with the tablets. Guile and Lena already do have, cure. So that's always good.
Up, down, up, down, choo, choo, choo.
Ah, Space Channel 5 stream was great. Gotta fight this big boy.
Bleh, bleh, do not enter, please do run.
No!
Bleh, bleh, do not enter, please don't run, please don't run, please don't run. Hey! Left, right, left, right, choo, choo, choo.
Oh my god. Fucking bad. That's horrible. It was 9 feet tall monster with huge, protruding fangs. Too embarrassing to say it was a girl. Space Channel 5 was fun times streaming. It was great because everyone came in, they're like, what the fuck is fucking Dreamcast days, man? Shit was dope. That game actually made me get a Dreamcast. Me and my sister bonded with that game. I love these. Probably got it wrong. No, I got it right. Woo-hoo!
So the frozen flame ain't here either. So I better have this whole pipe upload. Move it. Harrow saucer. This might be some sort of trap.
It's a trap! Yeah. Thank you guys for the follows and retweets.
You guys are amazing. Sorry guys, I'm like pre-making a post for when we change game. Oh.
come the... Really? Really? Are you fucking shitting me? Oh my god, that was a...
Oh my god, tit balls. What the fuck?
Oh my god, the missing is level is over 9,000 in here, I swear to god. Oh my god. Oh my fuck! Patty Bojangles! Holy fuck! Damn. There we go. We'll meet again. Hell best. Bitches, man. Bitches. To the left. Right.
Aw, shit, it's about to go down, just like Nova.
Oh shit, Dark will be heisting. Hey, Alexis? Here. Fuck. Okay. Hell yeah, game. All of that stuff. Less than 30. Profit time. Wormholes in Opasa Beach. She uses fucking cat's cradle. Fuck. Fuck my life. He's a slapper too. Blue. Need reds. I need reds. I know Liam.
Fuck.
See, this is where Kid would be good. It's fuck. Right now. Arrow sauce, sir.
I like some arrow sauce, sir.
Hey, hey, hey! What's up, Kanjo? How are you doing? So nice to see you. Hope everything is going well.
The kid's cradle!
Belated birthday? My birthday hasn't even happened yet. Arrow sauce. Don't freeze him, don't freeze him, don't freeze him, don't freeze him, don't freeze him. Fuck! Don't freeze him, don't freeze him, don't freeze him, don't freeze him. Fuck! Oh, it's okay, Kanjo. I love Ice Blast, but I hate it when it's used to make people just so that. Frozen, just like, fuck off. Just kidding. Thank you. And isn't he? Well, congratulations.
Down with the dog like this.
Surely catch flea.
Fuck, the umbrella's in the car, and Jake.
Guess I can't yet. Oh yeah, there's a save. Right before the point.
Bitch getting fucked up by a spoon.
Oh, Kanjo, no, we didn't. No, the hurricane didn't hit us.
We didn't even get a fucking tropical storm.
It was about an hour and a half north of us. Fuck. Oh, guys.
Shit. Papa Shiku.
No, it wasn't anything with luck.
Just happened. Let me see.
We should have time for the fight against Shadow.
Then when we're done with that, we can go ahead and take a 10-minute break. Out. Color is the
I'm enjoying it so far. Actually, I have a couple short highlights of it, of the good parts, if you like. Hey, we met Harambe. Harambe was in Nuka World.
Best dialogue part in the week sounds
three.
It's kind of exciting. God, what the fuck? Zubats! I would check out the highlights, Kanjo, on my Twitch. If you want? It was pretty good.
I'm enjoying it so far.
I was kind of skeptical, but I'm really enjoying it.